day two of our big 4-day road bike trip. Up here in Santa Clarita. They have a very nice network of bike paths. I believe a week ago it was like 100 something degrees up here. Today it's in the mid 60s. Supposed to get up into the 70s, but like 72. This is a riverbed we're riding along. Oh, there's a little water. I think this is my third time riding here. Last time it was approaching sunset and I got quite lost. But it's much earlier in the day today, coming up on noon. Hopeful that I
I have some bread.
Sorry.
No, no problem. Excuse me.
Say hi, Griddle.
Morning. Standing on the pedal and just whack my leg on a little wall. Well, it didn't take long to get lost. Thank you. wonder how that was supposed to work. I just went up and turned myself around and I'm heading back to where I started, but to be honest, I'm turned around enough, so I'm not sure. So many stops, I had to split the ride into two parts. Maybe I'm doing part two first, because yeah, this is the park I came in from.